I'm going to try this again. I'm on the Halifax waterfront, and in the Halifax, the waterfront is run by the Waterfront Commission, and they have the attitude that they own this property, but this is all landfill, and this belongs to the people. So all these properties you see here, that red house building over there, all these huts, the deck over here, all this stuff is all built by taxpayers' money. And these people, a lot of these businesses actually usually pay nothing for rent because they're not making enough money, so the government doesn't want it to look bad. So they just give them a break. So it's not really about the government making any money, because they're not. Most of these places don't make any money. Maybe a couple of them do, but most don't. So why I'm here is it's about this new deck that they've rebuilt 3 times. And it's wonderful for people that are able-bodied, but I'm in a wheelchair. And all other disabled people across everywhere in this town, we go through the same thing where the government just doesn't care. And the people don't care a whole lot either, but the government doesn't care at all. So I'm going to show you this brand new wheelchair ramp that they built here. So here we go. We get a really wonderful ramp, and it leads to this new deck that they built. But anybody that's with a walker or has vision impairments or is in a wheelchair or anything else is going to be risking their life if they go up here, and I'll show you why. First of all, nighttime, it's dark and there's no lighting here. So the other day I came over here at nighttime and I looked at this and I didn't realize it was a drop-off, and I almost went over it. Since when I talked to the guy that built this deck, since then they painted a black line here. But even in the camera, if you're out here like this and you're lined up with these boards, if there wasn't a black line, the board's lying, you can't even see it even in the camera that there's a drop-off. So I talked to the guy that built this, and he didn't care to listen to me. And I said, why would you, on earth, would you build your deck at 2 different levels when you have wheelchair access? Anybody in a wheelchair that has one of their wheels go off the edge of that, the chair is going to flip over, and it's going to kill the occupant because the chair will crush you. So I said, well, at least put up a railing here, you know, keep people from falling off, especially in wheelchairs or walkers or anyone with vision impairments. And of course, like always with the government, they don't listen to disabled people. They don't fix anything. If anybody gets hurt, you're never going to hear about it because governments lie about everything. And unfortunately, the people, when you try to talk to the public about these issues, they should stand up for the disabled people, but they don't listen either. So that's Nova Scotia for you. If you're a disabled person, you come to Halifax, along with my other videos, you know very well, don't want to move to this town. The sidewalks are really dangerous and almost unusable. Most of the properties are not accessible. And the few places that makes an attempt to be accessible don't know how to put in power doors or bathrooms or anything else, and the government doesn't listen to the people that are disabled. So most of the bathrooms, you go in with bathrooms, a lot of times the toilets are broken because people try to turn their chair, and if your chair touches the toilet bowl, it snaps right off the floor. So the bathrooms are not accessible. So when I come to downtown Halifax in my wheelchair, I tell people, if I need to go to the bathroom, I got like a half hour ride, 45 minute ride through really bumpy roads and sidewalks, and my whole body's being shaken to death just trying to find a bathroom. But everybody else, they can walk around, they can go anywhere, eat their food, they can relax, but you're disabled, it's like you're a piece of trash because you have no rights. And even people that think they're advocates for disabled people don't even want to listen. So anyway, there's the look at this ramp, and I'll show you more as I do more videos around Halifax, just how bad things are in this town. So if you're disabled, don't come to Halifax.